coverage from the Taxslayer polls starts Wednesday on Channel 13 News.